the ends, fam. This one's close to the ear, fam. Let's play a game. Apart from my sisters, spot the Negro. Yeah, man. What I'm saying is recording tomorrow is going to be hilarious, but otherwise, there's nothing else that I can do here. Can't make this up, man. I can't make this up.
She said she wants money, lovely. She wants tummy. No babes, unlucky. You know what's funny? Now I get honey. The guy want, they love me. Now I.
Welcome back, it's your boy KSWIFT TV. You good, you healthy. Today we're a long, long way from home. We're in the town of Blackpool, so we're gonna go and talk to some members of the public and see how it goes. We're really out here in the Blackpool. I pre the fake Eiffel Tower though, pre that, caramel. So, Mazeline, innit? Mazeline. Let's go get some food. It's your boy KSWIFT, and today we're here with
Caleb.
Zoe, don't be shy. Why are you running away from the camera? Zoe's ran away. Zoe coming back? What do we have?
Cat.
Okay, Zoe and Cat. I'm gonna ask you a couple riddles. Just see what you got, yeah? No pressure. Would you consider yourself good at riddles?
Relatively,
yeah. Let me see if I can get you. So there's a boat full of people, yet not a single person on the boat. How?
What?
They're all dead.
Pardon.
They all commit suicide. They jumped off the boat.
That's not the right answer. There's a boat full of people, yet not a single person on the boat. How?
Don't know.
Just whatever you think. First thing comes to your mind.
It's the boat of people or something.
Gentlemen, what brings me to my next point. Don't smoke crack.
Is the boat of There's a boat full of people, yet not a single person on the boat. How?
Oh, are they inside the boat? Like, actually inside, not on top of it?
Nah, let me do this. I don't know, listen, don't know why he's laughing. I can grab him right now. Camera just there, done. So the reason there's not a single person on the boat is because they're all married. There's a boat full of people. There's a boat.
I beg your pardon.
Hey Google, stop that. Public announcement, I forgot to shoot an outro video, yeah? Sorry, this is in your eye, isn't it? I forgot to shoot an outro video, so without further ado, before you continue this video, please like, comment, subscribe, get ready for the new video, because technically right now it's lockdown, so you know, more content on the way. You know me, when I get bored, I make videos. I ain't a YouTuber, I'm a simple guy who has a YouTube channel, and sometimes I make videos. Pretty much it. Anyway, let me not take your time anymore. Hey Google, play.
Boat full of people, yet not a single person on the boat. Why?
Two boats. Huh? Oh, there's a lifeboat.
They're all married.
Yep, Zoe's got that one there. Oh, the fantasy world, getting deeper over here. Ugh. You get that? So there's a boat full of people, but not a single person on the boat. So no one's single. Yeah. That's cool. I think you'll get the next one. Ready for this? So, what's in a man's trousers that you won't find in a girl's dress?
Think you know the answer to that?
I don't know. Hey, I'm just doing the riddles. What do you think? First thing comes to your head.
Don't know.
Oh, come on. I knew you're thinking of something. Third leg. This brother said third leg. Hey, you've got a third leg in your trousers. Whoa. Hey, alright, go on. First thing comes to your head. It's in a man's trousers, but not in a girl's dress.
Trousers. I don't know. That's hard.
That's hard.
I don't know.
Do you know what? Pockets. I'ma just give him that.
Oh, pockets.
Pockets.
Are you mad?
I don't know what you were thinking, but that's crazy. That's crazy. I appreciate it, bro. All right, you take care. Okay. All right, one more. Let's try this. There's 30 cows in a field, 28 chickens. How many didn't?
Zero.
Nope. What you got?
What was the question?
There's 30 cows in a field, 28 didn't. No, sorry. So there's 30 cows in a field, 28 chick. Yeah, iPhone board. That's crazy.
This is really embarrassing.
There's 30 cows in a field, 28 chickens. How many didn't?
Two.
Nope.
I don't know.
Maybe that was my fault. One more time. There's 30 cows in a field, 28 chicken. How many didn't?
10.
Alright, Zoe's smart, you know. Zoe's really smart. Do you know what Zoe said? Zoe said, nah, these are too easy. I'm not involved. I am not involved. I feel like trying to pick Zoe out.
Go for it.
Should I try to catch Zoe out?
Yeah, go for it.
So, what comes once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in 1,000 years?
I don't know.
Catch it, bitch.
I think I got her. What did you say?
Light.
Nah, unfortunately it's not. Maybe I say it again. What comes once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in 1,000 years?
I've got no idea.
I've got Zoe. Ooh, are we giving up?
Yeah.
The letter M.
Oh,
yeah, man.
Zoe,
yeah.
You should have got that one. You're good at English.
Yeah, Zoe. You should have got that one.
I'm sorry.
So, looks like it's just us, guys. Quick vlog in that. So we've got what's it called? Pleasure Beach of some sort over here. Cameraman's going, decided she wants to go to the, let's see what you call it. She wants to go check out the beach. And you know, I ain't broke for that. Shoot. So before I just show you around, it's me and you, you know, detour and that. Sea Life Blackpool over there. Yeah, cheese. We've got the fake Eiffel Tower, I don't know if you can see it up there. Whoa. Blackpool version, innit? See, these are the only ends.
Yeah.
You can see that. Like, little horses and stuff. Hold on. Yeah, deep one. Deep one.
Mash is hella cute, huh? With a crew, Mash is smiling, but she's hella rude, yeah. On the move with the brethren, gotta make a move, eh? On the move with the brethren, gotta. She said, she wants money, huh?